This bonsai is one of the oldest trees in my collection. I estimate that it's over 300 years old. It was collected in the northern tundra of Quebec, and this tree didn't look like this when I collected it. It was a much larger tree, more upright, and the top was cut off. The top is actually this gin here, and I raised one branch to be the new top. It goes to show you that even though it's an old tree, it really needs to undergo radical transformations.